Do lottery winners have to go public in Canada? In Canada, lottery winners are not required to go public with their identities. They have the option to remain anonymous, unlike in some other countries. This allows winners to keep their personal information private and avoid unwanted attention or potential security risks. However, some provinces in Canada may have specific rules or regulations regarding the disclosure of lottery winners' identities, so it is advisable to check the local laws in each case.